Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, thank you for stopping by and giving me an opportunity. And if you're returning, thank you so much for your continued support. Today I'm going to be planning in my big dashboard happy planner that I use as my catch-all. And I'm going to be planning for the week of November 20th through the 26th, which is Thanksgiving week. And I'm going to be using stickers out of Live Love Pasha's Chic Fall sticker book. So I'm going to go ahead and take these pages off the discs so that we can get started. And first thing I'm going to do is white out these sections here. Okay, and then flip through here till I get to the stickers that I want to use. And they are back here a little ways, I think. Okay. Here they are. As I say, they got to be coming up because I remember seeing them. Okay. So, start with finding what I think we'll start with this washi strip here. There we go. And I am gonna run it. I'm going to run it across the bottom here. Okay, and then I'll use my X-Acto. And I think I'll put it right there in case I want to use it. And then this one, and I'm going to run it. No, do I want to run it here? Think I do. Yes, I know I covered up the 2023, but I'm okay with that because I know what year it is. All right. So, Now we'll come back over here. And let's see how I want to do this. I think I want to use this here. And yeah, need to get it straight. Because that wasn't straight. That there. And I don't know. Cut the H off if I did it there. So I think I might just go ahead and put it right here. Like that. There we go. I like that. Okay, still. Got to get it together over here. Do I want to do? I really don't know. I want these right there, like that. I like that. Okay. Then quotes back here. So we got pumpkin spice and everything nice. Welcome, Autumn. Halloween, Veterans Day, Thanksgiving. Autumn is my favorite color. I love fall. It's fall. Spooky vibes. Fall's in the air. I love fall most of all. Leggings, leaves, and lattes. Falls. Fall, breeze, autumn leaves. Autumn leaves, hand pumpkin, please. Sweater weather, thankful. Just do the thankful here. Okay, there we go. And I'm just going to put that I'm going to do it right there like that. There we go. Okay. Now, flip being back here. But I also want to get to the boxes. So these and these. There's those. So let's do. Do pink. And do that one right here. Like that. Then here, I think we're just going to have to do a plain orange one. Go. All right, now what do I want to put there? This one and this one. Do that. I also brought out big foiled rainbow boxes by Mojo Jojo Cleans. And I want to see if there is any boxes in here to use. I don't know if there will be or not. But I thought I'd bring it out and see. Purple. I'll try this one here. Whoops. It's not quite down straight. I mean, it don't match perfectly, but it's not bad. Okay, put that up there in case there's another one I want to use or need to use. I think I will take this here. And I'm just going to put that right there like that. Okay. Then I want something there. And I think I'm going to use that. Okay. I'm liking that. Bring these leaves in. Put it right there. And I'll just put that one right there. Okay. Now, let's see what we want to do over here. Oops, wrong direction. I'm gonna put those right there for a second. So I'm wondering. Oops. I don't know if I like that or not. Oh, goodness. The little mess I got going on over here, but that'll work. Okay, now back to over here. So got this. Use this. I think I just want to use it right there. That Then I will use my jelly roll and white out these day of the week initials. Okay. There we go. Now, I want to use this somewhere, so I think I'll use it there. And then I'll use these here. Going backwards. I also want to use this. Okay, I'm going to use it right there. Because long story short, I don't have anything going on Thursday. I mean, I know it's Thanksgiving, but I don't. We're just having my in-laws over, so I'm not. Guess what I'm saying is I'm not going anywhere, and I'm not doing anything like that, so put that there. And then what if we put this up here? Okay. Now, these are blankets, towels. I don't know for sure. Then back down right here. Pull this back up. Nope, that's not gonna happen. I don't need the whole thing. I just really kind of need this right here to come up. There we go, like that. There. That's better. So really the only thing that right there. Okay. Now, let's see. What do we got going on here? I like it. I like it a lot. I'm going to call that a spread. I love how that turned out. I love the brightness of the colors. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you wouldn't mind hitting the subscribe button before you go, I would greatly appreciate it, and it would most definitely help my channel. And if you'd like to be notified the next time I upload a video, go ahead and hit that bell notification. And again, thank you for hanging out with me today while I completed my weekly spread. I enjoyed your company, and I hope to see you back here in the next one. And please remember, until next time, happy planning!